Away they go. Catch me if you can must be the motto of Jessica Jane Applegate at the moment. Absolutely flying in every event. And last night, of course, winning a gold medal and a silver medal here in this very pool.
And winning our swimmer of the day as well.
More importantly, the swimmer of the day.
Definitely.
British Gas swimmer of the day went to Jessica Jane Applegate for that British record-beating performance. She's the British record S14 holder here in this event as well. 2:12.63. Now, some of the S14 records are what I call hiatus at the moment. There's a bit of a change round. One of them isn't, and there's a standard time of 2:11.82. Keep your eyes on the clock. Can Jessica Jane Applegate really set this place alight? She might even be British guest through the day for a second day running.
Well, she's looking really good here. Coming through is the first 100. She turned at 50 in 30.47. Just about to turn now, and she does in a time of 104.78. So she's looking very good at the moment.
So successful team swimmers here. Helen Dolphin, already a gold medalist herself in an event yesterday. She is swimming in lane number one. She's an S5 category swimmer. The men getting ready for their 200 metre freestyle, just having a walk down towards the starting blocks. See those in a couple of minutes. Don't go anywhere, there's three more races to come. 200 metre men's freestyle and then two 100 metre butterfly finals, the men and women's of course. So back they come, Jessica Jane Applegate. Let's take a look at this clock. 2:11.82, is it in reach? We'll have to see. Let's give her some support as she goes through 50. What time are we about to see? 2:07 just clicking over into the final five. We're about to see a world record here. Time 2:12.47 just outside. It is a new British record though. Ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Jane Applegate for a second night running breaks the British record. 1:04.7, 1,047 points in a time of 2:12.47. Coming in second now, a tight battle there on points with Natalie Massey and Chloe Davies. Massey just taking it.